bahasa Inggris, checking for understanding. Materi bahasa Inggris, kelas 8, semester 1, setelah asking for attention, yang kedua adalah checking for understanding. Checking for understanding adalah ungkapan untuk ekspresi yang digunakan untuk mengecek pemahaman seorang atau lawan bicara kita mengenai apa yang kita sampaikan kepadanya. Respon yang diberikan bisa positif atau paham, atau negatif atau tidak paham. 1. Checking for understanding atau mengecek pemahaman. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I am saying? Do you follow me? Do you understand? Got it? Is it clear? Are you following me? 2. Showing understanding atau menunjukkan kepemahaman. I see. I understand. I get it. Yes. I understand what you are saying. I know what you mean. I'm with you. Contoh dialog. Dialog 1. Mr. Sildi, we will make an advertisement today. Do you understand? Yes, sir. What did I say? We will make an advertisement, sir. Dialog 2. Mother and Tiara. Mother, there you can help me to cook fish. Yes, mom. Will you buy me some fish in the market first? Okay, mom. I will go there by a motorcycle. Alright. And please don't forget to buy Gringer ginger at Mac Sumi's shop. Do you know what I mean, dear? I don't know. Quiet, follow you, mom. Please don't forget to buy ginger at Mac Sumi's shop, okay? Be careful, dear. Thank you, mom. I'll go follow. I'll go now. Contoh, how handsome you are. Alangkah gantengnya kamu. How smart you are. Betapa pintarnya kamu. How clean this room. Sungguh bersih ruangan ini. What a kind man he is. Betapa baiknya laki-laki itu. What a nice t-shirt. Betapa bagusnya kaos ini. What an expensive motorcycle it is. Alangkah mahalnya sepeda itu. Sepeda motor itu. What cheap laptop they are. Sungguh murah laptop-laptop itu. Contoh dialog memberi pujian atau compliments. Hi Fatimah, how are you? Hello Fayad, I'm fine. And you? I'm okay, thank you. Where are you going, Fatimah? I'm going to pick up my mother. Is that your new bicycle, Fatimah? What nice bicycle is it? Yes, it is. Thank you, Fayad. You're welcome.